News Chopper 3 over a truck crash with injuries reported in Woolwich Township, Gloucester County. A dump truck carrying gravel overturned just before 10:30 this morning on Route 322 between Kings Highway and the New Jersey Turnpike. At this point, no word on the number of people hurt or their conditions. The roadway will remain closed until crews can clean up the gravel and remove the truck.